Hello, my gorgeous gastronomes. Welcome to T-Rex Steel City Mukbang. Where will this food journey take you today? Pull up a seat. Let's eat. I haven't had these spicy noodles in a while, so we are going to try them out again today. They're not too bad. Okay, they're not as bad as the two times spicy. And I have some kimchi and I have some leftovers from New Year's Day. Some neck bones. Yes, yes, yes. You know I didn't want my neck bones to go bad. I'm doing some laundry today. I don't know if you can hear my dryer or not in the background, but it's putting off some tremendous heat. Yeah, give me 1 minute. Okay. Sorry about that, I am back. Okay, so I am back, and if you are new to this channel, I ask that you please hit the subscribe button, and also please hit the notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. As I said this morning on our breakfast mukbang, our breakfast shout-out mukbang, I said that I would have 6 more people that I would like to shout out. Okay, I'm sorry. So, as I said this morning at our breakfast mukbang, I was going to shout out some more mukbang family supporters and subscribers, and I do have 6 more. So if you didn't hear your name this morning, you may hear it right now, but I also have more on top of this 6. So if you don't hear it on this 6, you'll hear it most likely on a next upcoming video. So on this one, and I'm going to start to eat because I don't want to kill too much of your time. On this one, we're going to shout out. And I have a list this time that I'm going to be reading from. So if I keep looking down, please forgive me. Flava Eats. Team Dave and Mon. Limitless by V. Lenore, or maybe Lenoir. You'll see the picture on this side or that side. I'm not sure which yet. Limitless by V. Lenoir. I'll go with the French version. Savory Sal. Carter's Eat. Mm-hmm. and Carolina Travel Queens. Those are our shout outs for right now. I will have some more tomorrow. So if you didn't hear your name, just remember, you're here and you're here. Told you I was drying clothes. And I will not forget you. It's getting hot. It's getting hot. A little bit of kimchi, which is hot too. That kimchi is so good. I get it from the Lotus grocery, Asian grocery in the Strip District. It's the best I've tried so far. Hot. My mouth is on fire. On fire. Trying to get it mixed up, you know? Very hot. Spicy. As you all may know, or most of you know, I failed the 2x spicy. I failed the 2x spicy. But this regular hot, even though it is also hot as hell, it's much more tolerable. So, you know, if you want to try something, if you want to try the spicy noodles, make sure you get the black package, okay? These right here. Sam Yang in the black pack. Try that first. I wish I had. Those are bomb. Absolutely. This is gonna be hot. I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
She wasn't ready. She wasn't ready.
So good. These are real tears, okay? It's very hard to not get a big bite, you know? If you just try to get a small piece, it's hard. Because the small ones want to fall off the chopsticks. I mean, seriously, look at my eyes. Look at them. See that? There's red as this brick wall behind me. I'm telling you. These are so good, though. If you can just try to tolerate the spice, they're very, very good. These neck bones are as good as they were the first day. I am not gonna sprinkle any hot sauce on this, okay? I'm not. Neck bones. I'm just trying to do one at a time because I'm trying to put some of those noodles in my mouth. And then some of these hot neck bones. Not a good match. Not a good match. So I'm gonna do some of these first. Okay, I'm gonna eat some of these first. And then I'll eat a little bit of that. Man. And then the furnace had the nerve to kick on. I forgot to turn it off. I don't even know. It's set a little bit too high for having a meal like this right now. Okay, you know. I might have to excuse myself one more time. I can't have it kicking back on. I just can't. Between the hot flashes and the hot noodles and the kimchi pepper flakes and the hot sauce on the neck bones, I'm trying to hurt myself. So, I did want to mention, I'm trying something new with my video set. And that's just in case anything goes wrong. I just want to forewarn you. I am trying a green screen app from Apple, my iOS app store. I'm trying it out. And so far, so good. It crashed on me a couple times on some trial runs, but so far, so good. And I have like, I don't know if it's noticeable. It may be, it's probably going to be. I think I have like a little bit of a green halo around me. So if you see that, just know that I know that I have it, and excuse me, I'm working out some of the kinks with this new app. I just got it. My first time using it for a full-blown mukbang run. And the other times I tried it today were just little test runs behind the scenes. So, I'm working on a few kinks here and there. So if I look green, or if I have a green halo, you know why. And any of you out there that are using the green screen app from Apple Store or wherever, let me know if you had that issue in the beginning, and let me know a solution. Okay? Hit my comments. Neck bones are so good. Awesome. They really are. I think I dropped a bone in here. I don't want to eat that. See if these two burn me up together. I figured kimchi and neck bones would go well together. Because sauerkraut and neck bones go well together. And they're both forms of fermented cabbage. So I figured can't go wrong. I think we got that one. I think it's all clear. I've literally felt the flames coming off the top of my head for a minute. I really did. Okay. Pretty much getting ready to wind it down here. I thank you for